Good morning, welcome for episode number 39 for Riders of Icarus Guardian gameplay. We are just past the Christmas holiday and we are still into the event period, so I still have a chance to get a festive reindeer, yeah right, and hopefully gain some experience and maybe even get a level. So let's go ahead and get in the game. Alright, yay, I'm still in Hurricane's Crossing, so it means I don't have to actually port back over here, just so I can try to get the Festive Reindeer, even though I know I will fail. I've had the absolute crappiest luck with this, mount. So far, the only character I've been able to get on has been my healer. And that was the very first time I ever tried to get it on any of my other characters. Or on any of my characters, period. And ever since there, it has been a miserable failure. Maybe I should try a different one, because I always fail on him. I should say I always fail on the one that's in the corner, so for humor's sake, I'll go after this guy. Alright, an okay start. And here comes the failure. Yep, screwed again. Ugh. I'm never gonna get one of them from my other character. Okay. Enough griping. Let's see. Go ahead and get back over to Parnas Coast. And the Sacred Shallows. And based on how far I have to level, yeah. Oh, crap. I don't know what this is. This says you cannot use this item. This seems to happen after an attempt on taming. It's kind of a weird bug. Nope, still can't use it. All right, I'm going to have to move out of this area here. Try it here. And it works. See, if I recall correctly, the Transit Shrine Pass did used to work if you're in the Familiar Academy, but I have not used it there, I don't think, since they have patched. So either bugged out after one of the patches, or it has something to do with when you attempt to tame the Festive Reindeer. I don't know which, honestly. All right, so I need to go after some Merumis. Okay, a few right here. Actually, a crap load right here. So, plenty to choose from. Really?
Ha!
Let me turn up my audio just a little bit. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and I'll get this trooper over here. Do I need? Ugh, I still need four more. Okay. I wish I could be more effective at killing multiple at a time. Yeah, it would make this so much easier. Alright. Three more left to do. And they spawn quick. There. Okay, and one more, hopefully, and that might be it for the Merumis. You know, it's kind of funny. I've been playing my Ranger so much lately. It feels so weird playing a character that's not a pure DPS character. It just feels so slow now. Takes care of that. And obviously, okay is going to be my word of the day, since I seem to be saying it a lot more than normal. That's the thing I need in there. No. It's still showing that I need stuff around here. Oh, just for the crystal ball, I guess. Which is, where in the bloody hell is that ball? Okay, I'm guessing Princess Verna has it. Oh, this is gonna be unfun. Okay. Because I'm pretty sure I get them both. Yep, and they're casters, damn it. Okay, got her out of the way. Okay, I have to obtain their claws. Oh, and get a whole bunch more stuff, so we have some flight combat. Get my health recovery down there. The stupid silver claws. You're here, Silver Shriekwing. Well, you or your friend. Oh. Yeah, looks like I get his friend anyway. Yay, one, two. All right, now we're cooking with gas. Come on, just one more. Okay, good deal. That was done. Now I just need to get over here and get the down feathers and stuff. I really like the aerial combat that I can keep ranged. It's so much easier to deal with than when they come in for melee. crap, but I have a friend. Him down to ground level. Okay, one royal down. Two royal downs. Okay, just need one more of those. But I still need an Amaranth's feather, and I just saw an Amaranth. There you are. The feather. Now I see one more royal down. Hopefully this will give it to me. Where'd the pouch go? There it is. Okay, yay! Got it. Those down there should just be the quests for, yep, they're just the quests for Cavern of the Veil. So now I get to go back and kill some more Rabinis. Too bad for the Rabinis. I think the makers of this game must have really hated rabbits. The Laikus. Eventually I have to come back around here and start taming everything for the collections. But I'm not going to do it now. Because I have Rabinis on my target list. One down, four to go. Hopefully the RNG gods will be kind to me and allow me to get a foot on every one of the next three or four. Oops. I did not mean to do that, damn it. It's amazing how hitting one wrong key can really throw you off. But at least I got another rabbit's foot. Thank you. Okay, just two more rabbit's feet left. And then I have to go after Franco's Royal Hide. I think Franco is the, if I'm pretty sure there's an elite that you can tame back here, and I think that's Franco. No, he did give me a rabbit's foot. I guess I still need one more. Obviously, I can't count this morning. Okay, that makes five. Now let's find out if it is whom I think it is, and let's get back here. No, I don't think it's what I think. Okay. Yep. Nope. It's not the elite. It's the Rabini King. Okay. Sorry, Rabinis, you're gonna be one king short because you'll have to elect a new one soon. Gonna run away. I'm just gonna have to kill you. And that's what you get for running away. But with that collected, I can now go back in and turn in all that stuff to the High Priest. Thankfully. Okay, you're gonna perform the ritual. Blah blah blah.
Speak now to Antarion.
Come here, Antarion. I need to talk to you, bud.
Welcome to our waters. The fate of the sacred mirror is in your hands.
And go and talk to someone else.
Do not betray my.
Perhaps now go talk to Horan. All right, where are you at? All the way over there. Okay. Let's head on that direction. Well, do I have things I need to put away? Oh. No, but I have a bunch of stuff I need to get rid of. And normally I would disassemble it, but Well, let me. I might disassemble some of it.
You want it? We've got it.
Let's see what we got here. I guess I'll take two extractors. Oh crap. I still have to read the think about the level next time. And I'll sell a couple.
You'll be back, right?
Kind of split the difference here. Which ones are at the mission board here? Just so I can refresh my memory. Okay. Leave those alone. Don't think I really need them. I think I'm all right on experience at the moment. Although, it looks like I am not going to manage to level this episode because I am about out of time. I have just enough to get over to Hakura. Which I guess is alright because my poor familiar here really needs to get some stamina back. So I'll just hoof it over here. Kuro is actually a pretty decent sized little frozen city area. As you can see, unfortunately there's not everything you can use here because they don't have any of the crafting tables or anything, which kind of sucks.
Parnas Coast suits our people just fine.
Destroy the Crookhorn town, blah blah blah.
You subdue the
Great right.
Bear, and you'll have our respect.
Yeah, gonna have to go defeat Uru, who is an elite. That there's actually a couple of quests around here. You can actually get all the stuff you need to be able to tame them. But I am not going to have time to do it this morning, so I am going to stop here for now. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like videos like this and would like to see more, please like and or subscribe. And I'm going to get this quest before I say see you next time.
I'm in a great mood today. It's about familiars asking.
Okay, so now, I will see you next time. Have yourselves a great day.